Hello everyone, I welcome you all to the UPSC Explained YouTube channel, where we have started a video lecture series on art and culture. In the previous video, we have discussed about the prehistoric rock paintings, which is the first chapter of Fine Arts NCERT. Today we are going to discuss Chapter 2, Arts of Indus Valley. Before we start with the content of this chapter, let us understand that in the evolution of cultural evolution of prehistoric man, we have seen the art forms basically represented in cave paintings. So we need to understand, in any art forms there are two components. One is tangible and the other is intangible. Intangible features represent the mind of the thought process of the artist, what they are thinking and trying to portray. And the tangible things are which they create, which we can see, touch and feel. So in prehistoric time, because of lack of developed tools, people restricted themselves to paintings on cave walls. But with the cultural evolution, when the civilization developed, the resources which the people had also improved, like the different kind of tools, different kind of materials, different kind of minerals. So their art form also changed with time. So the earliest evidence of civilization which we have is in the Indus Valley civilization. The time period is around 3rd millennium BCE. The sites are Indus Valley basin, which is spread across the areas of Western India and present day Pakistan. So which type of art forms were found in these areas? These are sculptures, seals, pottery, jewelry, terracotta figures, etc. By examining these evidences, we can see the artists of this time had fine artistic sense, real delineation of human and animal figure. Earlier in prehistoric time, animal and human figures were drawn in similar fashion. But in Indus Valley time, we can see a clear distinction between human figures and animal figures. The anatomical details are also shown in their craft. The sculptures were made exact similar to the human figures or animal figures. Each and every intricacies were taken care of while creating these art forms. We all know the two major sites of Indus Valley civilizations are Harappa and Mohenjo-daro. Though we have other sites as well, but the major excavations and the materials found are from these two areas. The Harappan and Mohenjo-daro civilization also showcase their civic planning, also known as the town planning. What were the features of their town planning? The houses, markets, storage facilities, offices, public baths, these all were arranged in a grid pattern, which shows their sense of town planning. Even the drainage system is also highly developed. These details of these structures we study in history. In this chapter, we are going to see the art forms created by Indus Valley people. So the first art form which we are going to study is stone statues. Stone statues are a good example of their 3D sense, how they are making a 3D object, how the proportion and ratio of size is maintained. So their 3D sense is clearly visible in the statues found in this period. Two important examples of stone statues are a male torso made of red sandstone and a bearded priest statue, which was made by statite, a soft stone. So when you see the image of male torso, we can clearly see the socket holes in neck and shoulder. These socket holes were kept for fitting the arm and head on the statue. The shoulders were well baked and abdomen slightly prominent. When we study the statue of bearded man, this statue in various forms have been found in different locations. So it suggests that it may be a statue of a priest. The statue is draped in a shawl coming under right arm and covering left shoulder. The shawl was decorated with trefoil patterns. The eyes of the statue are elongated and half closed. It shows the meditative concentration of the person. The hair parted in the middle, and we also see an armlet in the right hand. These are the small features which we study from that particular statue. There are other small details as well, but these small details are not that important. So we will move to the next type of art form, that is bronze casting. The bronze images are wide scale, found from Harappan sites. We need to understand the time scale. The Indus Valley civilization, people were aware of the metals like copper and alloy like bronze. So bronze was used to create different figures and statues. So the Indus people used a special technique of bronze casting that was called as lost wax technique. What is this lost wax technique? Firstly, they created a statue with wax. Then that wax figure was covered with clay and the entire set was dried. When it dried, they heated the figure so that the wax melts and drains out through tiny hole made in the clay cover. Now when the liquid wax is totally eliminated from the cover, the same hole is used to fill the melted bronze or any other metal. Now the molten metal fills the hollow section in the clay cover, and then it was allowed to cool. After it was solidified, then the clay cover was removed and a bronze statue is discovered and created. So this is the technique used by Indus Valley people. Even today also these kind of techniques are still in use. The famous example of bronze casting was a dancing girl and a bull. These two both found in Mohenjo-daro. The dancing girl shows tribhanga posture. It is a very small in size, nearly 4 to 5 cm. This shows the precise technique and artistic qualities of Indus Valley people. The bull, bronze bull, was massive in size and made in a standing posture. It can be seen that the head of the bull was slightly turned to the right side. The third important figures or sculptures were found of terracotta. Terracotta sculptures are widely found in different sites of Indus Valley civilization. The terracotta image, a special feature of this image is that the human forms are made in a crude form as compared to the bronze statue. These are the terracotta image in Gujarat and Kalibangan are more realistic in form. There are several examples of terracotta sculptures like mother goddess, bearded male figurine, maybe a deity, mask of a horned deity, toy carts with wheels, birds and animal figures, etc. The abundance of terracotta sculptures indicate that even common people created these kind of small toys and figures for their utilization. The important example of terracotta image is Mother Goddess. Mother Goddess is a crude standing female figure. It has a beautiful necklace hanging over prominent breasts. A fan-shaped headdress is also observed. Eyes, nose, mouth are made in a crude form, not clearly similar to human figure. The abundance of similar images or statues shows it to be a deity, hence it was called Mother Goddess. The fourth important creation of Indus Valley civilization was seals. There are thousands of seals found. These seals were made from mainly statite, a soft stone, and some seals were even made of agate, chert, copper and other metals as well. These seals had figures of animals like unicorn bull, rhino, टाइगर, एलिफेंट, बाइसन, गोट, बफेलो एट्सेट्रा. द पर्पस ऑफ क्रिएटिंग दीज सील्स आर मेनी. मेनली इट वॉज क्रिएटेड फॉर कमर्शियल पर्पसेस. इट हैज बीन सीन दैट दीज सील्स वेयर यूज वेन इंडस पीपल ट्रेडेड देयर गुड्स फ्रॉम अदर पीपल, अदर सिविलाइजेशनल पीपल्स पीपल. ऑल्सो दीज सील्स वेयर यूज एज एम्यूलेट्स. समटाइम्स इट वॉज यूज एज प्रूफ ऑफ आइडेंटिटी, जस्ट लाइक दी मॉडर्न डे आइडेंटिटी कार्ड्स. द साइज ऑफ सील्स वर वेरियस, बट मेजरली इट वॉज अ स्क्वायर प्लेट ऑफ 2 स्क्वायर इंचेस. द कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑन सील वॉज जनरली पिक्टोग्राफिक स्क्रिप्ट. दीज स्क्रिप्ट आर येट टू बी डिसाइफर्ड एंड द अदर वेर वेराइटी ऑफ मोटिव्स, मेनली एनिमल इमेजेस. द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ दीज सील्स, इंपॉर्टेंट एग्जाम्पल इज अ पशुपति सील. इन पशुपति सील अ ह्यूमन फिगर इज शोन सीटेड क्रॉस लेग्ड. द इमेज ऑफ एलिफेंट एंड टाइगर इज शोन इन द राइट साइड ऑफ ह्यूमन फिगर एंड राइनो एंड बफेलो शोन इन द लेफ्ट साइड ऑफ ह्यूमन फिगर. टू एंटेलोप्स आर ऑल्सो शोन बिलो द सीट. द अदर इम्पॉर्टेंट सील इज यूनिकॉर्न सील, वेयर द यूनिकॉर्न बुल इज मेड इन सेंटर एंड इट इज सराउंडेड बाई डिफरेंट सिम्बल्स एंड स्क्रिप्ट. सम कॉपर सील्स आर ऑल्सो फाउंड विच हैज इंस्क्रिप्शंस ऑन इट. वी हैव नॉट डिसाइफर्ड दीज स्क्रिप्ट टिल डेट, बट इन सम सील्स इंस्क्रिप्शंस आर फाउंड ऑन बोथ साइड एंड इन सम सील्स इंस्क्रिप्शन इन वन साइड एंड अदर साइड इज मेड विथ एनिमल फिगर्स. द फिफ्थ इंपॉर्टेंट क्रिएशन ऑफ इंडस वैली पीपल आर द पॉटरी. सो वाई दे नीडेड पॉटरी इज बिकॉज दे स्टार्टेड एग्रीकल्चर एंड इट वॉज नीडेड टू स्टोर ग्रेन्स. सो इंडस पीपल मेड पॉटरी इन जनरली इन टू वेज. वन इज व्हील मेड. मेनली मेजर पॉटरी एविडेंसेज शोज व्हील मेड पॉटरी, बट इन फ्यू केसेस वी हैव ऑल्सो फाउंड हैंडमेड पॉटरीज. द डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ पॉटरीज आर फाउंड लाइक प्लेन पॉटरी. प्लेन पॉटरी इज मोर कॉमन. इट इज अ सिंगल कलर पॉटरी लाइक मेड ऑफ रेड क्ले. द अदर लेस कॉमन पॉटरी इज पेंटेड पॉटरी, वेयर जनरली ब्लैक पेंटेड वेयर. जनरली फाइन कोटिंग ऑफ रेड स्लिप इज सीन एंड फ्यू ज्योमेट्रिक एंड एनिमल डिजाइंस आर ऑल्सो सीन ऑन द पेंटेड सर्फेस. द थर्ड टाइप ऑफ पॉटरी इज पॉलीक्रोम पॉटरी. पॉलीक्रोम पॉटरी इज नथिंग बट अ पॉटरी वेयर मोर देन थ्री कलर्स आर यूज. वन कलर इज टू पेंट द इंटायर पॉटरी, अदर कलर इज टू क्रिएट द स्लिप एंड थर्ड कलर और फोर्थ कलर यूज फॉर क्रिएटिंग डिफरेंट डिजाइन ऑन द पॉटरी. दिस पॉलीक्रोम पॉटरी इज वेरी लेस इन नंबर्स, लाइक इट वॉज अ रेयर टाइप ऑफ पॉटरी. फ्यू इंसाइज्ड वेयर ऑल्सो फाउंड. वॉट इज इंसाइज्ड वेयर पॉटरी? वेन वाइल क्रिएटिंग द पॉट few designs were engraved in the surface. The other and important type of pottery is perforated pottery. These are pots with large hole in the bottom and small holes in the wall. These perforated potteries were used for straining liquor. The sixth and important creation of Indus Valley people were beads and ornaments. These ornaments were used by both men and women. These beads are made from every material which they have, like precious metal or gemstones to bones and baked clay. So every material they used to create beads. The ornaments were generally used by both men and women, but necklace, fillets, armlet, finger rings were used by both sexes. And girdle, earring, and anklets were worn by women. All ornaments were well crafted. Their precision can be seen with their small sizes. Farmana in Haryana, we have found a burial ground where dead bodies were buried with ornament. So it shows that Indus people buried their dead bodies with the ornament which the person was using. The bead industry is found in Chanhudaro and Lothal. Chanhudaro and Lothal, the evidence of factories were found where large scale beads were produced and used to create different ornaments. When we talk about the clothing of Indus Valley people, large number of spindle and spindle wools were found. This suggests that Indus people knew spinning of cotton and wool. The wools made of expensive faience and cheap pottery and shell shows that both rich and poor practiced spinning. So spinning was very common in Indus people and they created their clothes from it. One more important aspect is people were conscious of fashion. How we know that? When we see the sculptures and images, different people have been shown in different hairstyle, beard. So it shows that styling was present and they had sense of fashion. Even use of cosmetic, evidence of lipstick and eyeliner also found in Indus Valley civilization. So with this we have completed the second chapter where the we have seen the evidences of the art creation of Indus Valley people. We clearly see that with time the artistic sense in human evolved with the civilization. The reason may be the emergence of tool or maybe their settled lifestyle which gave them enough time to think and reflect on their artistic capabilities. So these are the art forms which we find in Indus Valley civilization. I hope you liked this video. One more thing that when you study these kind of topics, make sure you once go through the images given in the NCERT. We have explained the concept, so you don't need to read each and every line given in NCERT, but at least go through the images. It will have an impact. Whatever you have studied in this video, you will remember better if you see the images once. So thank you so much. We will be coming up with a video for the third chapter of NCERT in 1 or 2 days. Thank you so much. If you like this video, please subscribe to this channel so that when the next video comes, you will get notified. Thank you.